relaxing along the banks of the Ohio River. That's what people are doing tonight at the annual Blues and Barbecue Festival, though they are having to deal with the hot weather. WLKY's Matt McCutcheon, though, tells us there are plenty of refreshments for those folks. Matt joins us live.
Absolutely right, Steve. In fact, they expect just about 15,000 people here through the event, which also runs tomorrow. Out here live tonight at 11, the weather's cooled off. The crowd's still going strong. We have another half hour of the show left. But believe it or not, with the warm temperatures we saw today, it didn't keep anyone away.
It is hot.
It is hot. I'm from Florida. Florida's hot, but Kentucky is really hot. It's humid.
But the heat didn't scare away a crowd Saturday at the 16th annual Louisville Blues and Barbecue Festival. Plenty of musical acts packed the stage. And plenty of people packed the dance floor, while others found their own space to feel the music.
The music is good and the food is good.
And it's not all about the ribs. Caramel corn, dessert trucks, and other food vendors offered something for everyone. Including the kids, who looked to score a home run at the game area.
Today we opened up at 4, and luckily we have missed all the storms, so we're super excited about that. We hope that continues through the evening.
But there's a plan in place if that streak of luck runs dry Sunday.
We have EMS on the grounds all the time. We make sure that everyone is well hydrated. If anybody needs water for any situation or needs to go to their car, if they have a special need due to a medical condition, we want to make sure that they take care of themselves well.
The Louisville Blues and Barbecue Festival runs tomorrow from 1 to 7 with all the music and the food, which you just saw. Tickets are $8 for adults. Children 10 and under are free. Reporting live tonight at 11, I'm Matt McCutcheon, WLKY News.